episode 4 of Rose's Cooking. And today I'm going to teach you how to cook dong kha gai. And basically what you need ingredient is red chili, mushroom, garangal, lemongrass, coriander root, and of course a chili tomato if you want to, and lamb's juice, coconut milk, fish sauce, and the chicken. And let's start with the how can we make the dong kha. So heat up the wok. Coconut milk. I'm going to make only one portion, so you might need to have 5 tablespoons of the coconut milk. Add a little bit of water because it's going to be very thick. Garangal. Korean lemongrass and tiny bit, 2 pieces of chili, coriander root, and slimming down a little bit. Lamb juice, 2 spoons of lamb juice, 1 fish sauce. And then we're slipping down. Thank you for watching.